So, who broke it? I'm not mad. I just want to know.
I did.
No, you didn't. Tom?
No, look at me. Look at Ben.
What?
I didn't break it. Huh, that's weird. How'd you even know it was broken?
Because it's sitting right in front of us, and it's broken.
Suspicious.
No, it's not.
It never matters. Probably not, but April was the last one.
Liar! I don't even drink that crap!
Oh, really? Then what were you doing by the coffee cart earlier?
I used the wooden stirrer to push back my cuticles. Everyone knows that, Jerry. Okay, let's not fight. I broke it. Let me pay for it, Ron.
No. Who broke it?
Ron. Don has been awfully quiet.
Really?
Yeah, I'm really.
I broke it. And burned my hand, so I punched it. I predict 10 minutes from now, they'll be at each other's throats with more pain on their faces and a pig head on a stick. Good. It was getting a little chummy around here.